I would like to ask you to imagine a Saudi woman, or a group of Saudi women. What first comes to your mind? The representation of Saudi women in Saudi Arabia and in the West has been and still remains to be a controversial issue due to the conservative nature of the Saudi society. Using Saudi women's photographs as a means of representing themselves is highly contested. There's a dominant misconception and misunderstanding about the status of Saudi women, which has misshapen their social image, portraying them negatively. In the Saudi society, the notion of a Saudi woman was looked at as concealing them as women and revealing them as symbols. We exist as symbols of honor and shame, symbols of motherhood, symbols that serve religion in response to civilization challenges. On the other hand, a casual thought of Saudi women from a Western point of view evokes two stereotypical images in mind. Women who are oppressed, dominated by men, victims of Islam, covered in black from head to toe, or wealthy women having all the luxuries of oil wealth. The reality is, Saudi women differ greatly. Like women from all over the world, we range from traditional, religious, to modern. And this is where my research project comes in. I'm Lujain Mirza, a Saudi photographer at the University of Brighton, and I'm using photography as a method of research to communicate what it means to be a Saudi woman living in Saudi Arabia today. In my research, photography plays the role of a translator, a mediator, through which I illustrate and show the diversity of Saudi women by taking their portraits and creating new photographic approaches where the participants themselves can articulate their lives, their stories, and their identities using their own collection of photographs. This creative collaborative process, engaged with Saudi participants, analyzing their own collection of photographs to communicate their life journeys, bringing forward an insight into the Saudi society through the changes happening. As for my initial findings, my research project did not only represent a group of Saudi women and produce a new form of portraiture and dialogue between Saudi Arabia and Britain, but it demonstrated that using the medium of photography in a collaborative process has the ability to give women a public language for their private issues, and also give more insights that will help with the growth of feminist studies. So, by giving women a chance to be seen through their own eyes, our eyes can be opened and we can start seeing the unseen.